buddy, yo, Mount Gelmer, Gelmer, Mouth Jellymare. Fuck am I, huh? This is like a narrow ass kind of path. From Volcano Manor up to I don't know what. I do remember being over here though. Did I ever recheck this area? There were just a couple of enemies. Off to the side. There. Or there. I don't think there was anything over there. I mean, that's what makes me want to double. That's just shadows and light. That's what makes me want to double check, though. What are you? Are you ninjas? Oh, these are your little ninjas over there. That could be a pain. There's nothing over there. Beautiful. Onward, this was big, stinky, bloodborne squid monster. That was fun. It squirted me with death. Tree boss? Yep. I remember tree boss. Oh, whoa. I think something stole my camera there. There's like a tree house up there. Where have we been running? Maybe along this line here? Here's the tree boss. Gotcha. And to my left, a bridge and some area. But all I see is rocks. To my right is a castle. I see. Oh, that's the inside of the Volcano Manor. Or this. Past the tree to the right. Is it a tree? That's the tree, past the tree to the right. Nope. Nope, the other side. That's Volcano Manor. Okay. Yeah, I know. What? Yeah, for sure. Okay, and this is broken, busted up bridge. There's a couple of... I'll tell you right now what they are. Marionette soldiers. A couple of merry marionettes over there. I, for one, don't like them as much as you do, so let's just haul ass out of here. Alright, we're gonna go over the bridge. Past the marionette. But this time, what's happening now? Yeah. Certain doom. I can look at this though. Okay, so we do cross the bridge. We don't cross this narrow bridge over here, but we cross the bridge. Very interesting. Who's that there? I feel like the map does not represent what I actually see. Alright, this is Dogville. I remember that. What else was there? Oh shit, this is the Field of Machines. Fuck, beans. Okay. So we need to, drain the pool. Should I do it from the other side? Hang on. Just on the other side is bonfire. So let's just go on the other side, get the bonfire, and then we'll come back through. Oh shit, they're fighting. Nice. Distract them for me. No ash summon. Yeah, see, I was just up here going, oh no, it's just a crazy village, I remember that. Nope. Have not cleared this village. One moment, please. Waking on up to a big fire. Gonna get my ass kicked tonight. Oh, I did this bridge. It looks like from here I should be able to go left and then connect here and maybe get to this bridge here, but it looks like I'm cut off by something there. Go back this way. It looks like there's another bridge here. But sheesh, who knows? Okay, so I went south long enough to find that tunnel. Hooray. Is that up here, actually? Down there? Did I take the horse down there? No way. Where the fuck is that? Thanks. Okay, never mind. Because I do not know how I got there. I have not thought about taking on the, what are these towering beastly machines called? They're not virgin slayers. Are there a couple guys over here? Hey, you guys want to come help out? Wake up. Let's go. You're gonna love it. Well, it's great. Right down here. Okay, fellas, I did you a favor. Leave me alone. No? Cool shot's low. We're gonna have to kill that sniper upstairs and then switch out the remotes. Debt, humbug. Are you serious? Cliff, hang on. You're kidding me, right? You just let this happen? You see how much health I took from you? 911. That ship was an emergency. Haha. Emergency. Emergency. Hey, how would you like to join my dentistry group? How far do you go? Going to look at the water. Pew pew pew. Ooh. Shit, I got you for 11 health. You can fall off the edge. You can't get me from down there. But if you get close enough... No, come back. Come on. Okay. Ooh, 135. See, now you gotta come get me. Nothing? You're just gonna get stuck there? I'm not using all my arrows on you. Come on. Okay. What else do we got? A bunch of items. Okay, there's guillotine. Guillotine. Three more? Alright, now you're saying that shit's easy. Hey, what's up, homeboy? Where you going? You don't trust me? I gotta remember never, ever head on. Oh, I thought I had 19,000. 13,942. Still pretty good. Never attack from head on, dummy. Also, maybe on horseback is best. Let's see, the guillotine one in the beginning is busy. So we can ride past that and go straight back to the one we were just fighting. Should be okay. If we're lucky, pick up our money on horseback. And win the fight. With the sword. God bless you, frame rate. God bless you indeed. Oh, you are right up next to my money, huh? Give me my money, please. Thank you. Ooh, ooh. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Yes, I see you can do that, and I got a message at the same time. Hang on, unlocking the door. Boy, these things sure ain't, they sure ain't tough. Man, they're made of some lymph materials, them. I love that one. Cause it's just so Mortal Kombat. I'm taking my money first. But that one time. Nope. Greed. Oh, the greed. Oh, the greed. This. Well, I checked that last text message. It was a very cute emoji. I can't believe that thing had 1 HP. Do I have poison magic? I have poison arrows. Fair. I beat it already. Let me win. All right, you go, bye bye. I don't know how I got away with that, but I'll take it. Far enough away. Well, we're still walking backwards while breaking. I don't know. Dirty bastard! Can I make poison bone darts? Murder you from afar. Some free weaponry. I've done worse. Dirty bastard. Got me wrong. Is that four times already? What are you, a boss fight? I don't even know what this field has in it yet. you got mapping out. Over the edge. Oh no. You dirty bastard. Oh, I won the fucking run. Jesus. Wow. They're worth a buck. That's nice. Now how do I sneakily get just one of them? I hope that's the one that was fighting the soldiers. Oh no, that's the one that was fighting the soldiers. Hooray. Two whiffs. Nope. Ooh. Ooh. And we're still alive. Somehow. Not so much now. The lady's home. I'm unplugging the mic.
Spectrum.
Dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please?